गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास टुडे यू आर गोइंग टू लर्न न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज डेटा रिप्रेजेंटेशन. वेरी ईजी एंड वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग चैप्टर फॉर यू पीपल. हेयर वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न व्हाट आर द नंबर सिस्टम दैट वी हैव इन अ डिजिटल सिस्टम्स, मीन्स इन वर्ल्ड ऑफ कंप्यूटर यू कैन से, और मशीन्स यू कैन से. And how to convert from one system to another system, that also you are going to learn. So let's start the chapter. So class, under the number system, under the digital number system, there are four. One is the decimal. Second is binary. Third is octal and fourth is hexadecimal. Decimal, binary, octal and hexadecimal. So the first is digital number system, decimal number system. It includes 10 numerals. That is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That is 0 to 9. So the base value, we should know the base value also. Base value simply indicate how many digits it is having, how many numbers it is having. So base value of this is 10. Now next is your binary number system. Binary number system includes only two digits, that is 0 and 1. You all know machine language, that is. Decimal number system is our number system and binary is the of computers that computer understand. Now in this it is defined little conversion from binary to decimal that we are going to do in next topics. So basically in this you have to understand this, and the base value will become 2. Next is the octal. It includes this 0 to 7. 0 to 7. So base is 8. Base is 8. 0 to 7. So here also conversion system is shown, but no need this time. Next is your hexadecimal. Hexadecimal contains 0 to 9 and A to Z, A to F. 0 to 9, 10, A is 11, B is 12, C is 13, D is 14. I made some mistake, I think. So A is 10, B is 11, C is 12, D is 13, E is 14, and F is 15. So they are 0 to 9 and A to F. This is 10 in numbers and this is 6 in number, so overall it is 16. And as I have told you, A to F means 10 to 15, so that also we have to remember. We will use while conversion, so we have to remember this. So finally, these are the number system that we have. This is again a conversion system is shown that we will do later. Next, they have given hexadecimal number from 0 to F. In octal it is shown like this, in decimal it is be converted like this, in binary it is converted like this. Now class, the point is how to convert one number system to another number system. that we are going to study today. So class, first thing is decimal to binary. Decimal to binary, decimal have 10 and binary have 2. So decimal to binary, we just have to divide by 2. If we say decimal to octal, then by 8. Decimal to hexadecimal, then by 16. So decimal to other, we have to divide and we have to use this method. So in this method, what is done? When 43 is divided by 22, plus one more thing to view, 43 base 10, that I was telling you, base. Now 43 divided by 2 is 21 and 1 is the remainder. Similarly, 21 divided by 2, 10, 1 is the remainder. Similarly, this divided by 2, 0 is the remainder, and so on. Till last we have to go. When this is divided by, when 1 is divided by 2, then 0 will be the quotient and 1 will be the remainder. So overall these are the remainder. We have to go till 0. Now we have to go from lower to higher. Most significant value to least significant value. So, and this is the thing, most significant, most significant value to least significant value. So we have to go from here to here. So answer will be 1 0 0 1 1 0 0 0 1 1. So down to top, 1 0 1 0 1 1. What you can see here, 1 0 1 0 1 1, always from down to top. So class, your next topic is binary to decimal. In binary to decimal, the system is different. Suppose I am having this, I have to convert this into decimal, then how I will do? Plus, we have to take this digit here. We have to take this digit here. Here we will write 2 to the power 0. Here we will write 2 to the power 1. Suppose one more digit is there, that is a 0. Then 0 into 2 to the power 2. Again, suppose I am having 3 digit, I am having this. This will be 1 into 2 to the power 0. Next, 1 in 0, g, this is the digit actually. Zero into 2 to the power 1, then I have taken 1, so 1 into 2 to the power 2, and so on, and we have to add them all after solving. As this is coming 1, this is coming 0, this is coming 0, and this is coming 4, so overall it is 5. So class, see that they have also done the same. Here it is 2 to the power 0, 2 to the power 1, it will become 0 only, 2 to the power 2, this will become 2 to the power 3, 2 to the power 4, they have added them all, and now it is converted to decimal. Wherever the 0 is there, they are directly writing 0. You can write 0 into 2 to the power 1 also here, 0 into 2 to the power 3 also here, 0 into 2 to the power 6 also, as I was doing. So that is the best method, you write it, that is the best, one of the good method you can say. You write it down like this, you make like this. This will 1, 1, 1, whatever the digit is present here, same here, you write here. After that, into 2 to the power 0, 2 to the power 1, 2 to the power 2. Like this you have to do. So, these are two examples they have made. Next is decimal to octal. As I have told you, we have to divide by 8. Decimal to other divide by 8. So they have divided and they are writing the remainders here. And again, from most significant digit to least significant digit, most significant value to least significant value. So bottom to top, that is the way we have to write. So answer is 266 has become 412. Plus you have to practice this, then only you will understand. Otherwise it is a very difficult topic. Otherwise, if you talk about the calculation and the tricks, it is very easy. Now class, octal to decimal, 372. So again you make this 2 7 2 7 3, you write here 8 to the power 0, multiply 8 to the power 1, and in this multiply 8 to the power 2, you will get this only, the same, and after adding them all you will get the final answer. So 8 to the power 0 is 1, now 2 they have written as it is, 8 to the power 1 is 8, 7 as it is, 8 to the power 2 is 64, 3 as it is. Add them all, 250 is the answer. They have written base 10 because we have converted to decimal. Next. This is a quite different trick. This we will study later on. Let's study another trick, that is decimal to hexadecimal. Decimal to hexadecimal, in this again divided by 16. Now on dividing by 16, how this A has come? Class C, when 16, 26 is divided by this 16, then remainder should be 10. So instead of 10 they have written A. As I have told you, A is 10, B is 11, and so on. So class, that's why they have written here. You can see that when 13 is divided by 16, remainder is quotient is 0, but remainder is 13. And as according to that, A is 10, B is 11, C is 12, and D is 13. That's why they have, in place of 13, they have written directly the D, as they have written in this bracket. So class, finally 1A7 is the answer. In this D6 is the answer, down to top. Next, same hexadecimal to decimal. Suppose 82AF. First of all, what you will write? You will write 2 as it is, but in place of A you will write 10, in place of F you will write 15, then this 15, 10, 2, multiply 16 to the power 0, multiply 16 to the power 2, 1, sorry, then multiply 16 to the power 2, you will get the same. See, you can see here, 2 into 16 to the power 2, this 10 into 16 to the power 1, and 15 into 16 to the power 0. So class, we have converted, we have done this basics. Now the last topic that I left, this one, octal to binary. In this class, one octal number is there, see, 4, 7 and 2. 0 to 7 digit it is. Now you will convert this to binary. So class, you can convert this to binary by using the same method. Dividing by 2, it will be 1, then it will be 0 as a remainder, then divided by 2, 0 and 1 is a remainder. Now this is what, 10. But in octal, 3 digits are needed, so they have added this 0 to it. इट वॉज 1 0 ओनली आर आंसर बट 0 दे हैव एडिड देमसेल्फ दिस 0 यू कैन सी दैट इंस्टेड ऑफ 1 0 दे हैव रिटन 0 1 0 सो क्लास दिस इज द लास्ट टॉपिक दैट आई एम टेकिंग फॉर द डे इफ यू गॉट दिस डू दीज एग्जाम्पल्स वट एवर दे हैव गिवन and in your book also some examples are there so you can try those and rest of the topic we will do tomorrow so let's complete this topic 7 they have written directly after converting these digit to binary how it will come so but I want you to do like this suppose 7 I have to convert 7 divided by 2 it is 4 1 is the remainder divided by 2 sorry 7 divided by 2 3 1 is the remainder 2 1 1 is the remainder dividing by 2 0 is the quotient and 1 is the remainder so it is 1 1 1 only you can make out 1 1 1 similarly 4 when converted 4 divided by 2 2 what is the remainder 0 0 so it is 1 0 0 so finally what is the answer we have got is this is the answer What answer we have got? This is the answer we have got. If we say 472 base 8 is converted into 100 111 010 base 2. So base 8 is converted to base 2. You can say octal is converted to decimal. So class we will do more questions so that's done for the day I will send you these pics you can go through that and those who are not having books those who are having books they can go for with more questions that's all class